Terrain features are useful for creating landscaping details like paths and planting beds with gravel or mulch materials that stand out in the grassy terrain perimeter. Terrain features can only be drawn when the terrain perimeter is present and will only display in 3D when they are drawn within the perimeter. Terrain features follow the contours of the terrain rather than modifying them. Click Terrain, then Feature. Here, choose from the available terrain feature shapes. Rectangle, round, and kidney. Terrain features can be created in one of two ways. Simply click in the plan view to place a feature, or click and drag from end to end to draw the feature size as needed. Once created, terrain features can be edited into nearly any shape you require by using the Break and Arc tools in the bottom edit menu and the edit handles. Terrain features can be drawn in 2D and 3D views. There is one last terrain feature available. Terrain hole is a terrain feature that cuts a hole in the terrain. Terrain holes are useful for manually clipping the terrain around a foundation that does not match the footprint of the first floor. These holes can be placed and modified using the same techniques as the other terrain features. Add water features like ponds and streams to the landscape by clicking Terrain, then Water Feature. Here, choose from round or kidney-shaped options. Like terrain features, both can be customized using the Break tool and Edit handles. Streams are placed and edited just like spline sidewalks. Click then drag, then click and drag again in another direction to create a curving natural stream. Select the stream in plan view and use the edit handles to adjust the width or fine-tune the shape of the stream. For more information, see the built-in help menu and our support articles available on the website.